from Mohegan Sun Arena in Uncasville, Connecticut. It is the undefeated and top-ranked UConn Huskies as they try to make it 5-for-5, the 20th-ranked USF Bulls, beating the Huskies for the fourth straight year. Very good tournaments, Ferreira as well, and Kitty Alaks is the leading scorer. Gabby Williams making a difference in the opening minute. Deep three for Samuelson.
I think I'm vintage now.
In your own way. Laksa. Jesperson, wide open three. Raider fights on the glass and gets the putback, and USF is really fighting here against Connecticut in the first quarter.
Getting to the offensive glass and converting some second chances.
Giannis at the end of the quarter. Collier on the post up. Stevens on the offensive glass. She'll try a three and knock it down. Maria Jesperson. Williams leads UConn in assists. Looks to score and does. Dangerfield. High off the window for two. Samuelson will try a three and make it. Flores nowhere to go, and Gabby Williams tied her up. Five steals tonight for Gabby Williams. Dangerfield, not afraid to take the deep three because she knows how to make the deep three. Raider on the offensive glass to Ferreira. Laksa, one of the more open looks she's had tonight. She knocks it down. As Ray Stevens in the game. Stevens getting the block on Raider. Now UConn on the run in transition. Dangerfield to Stevens, who runs the floor. And four assists. Make it five assists. 32 on the board as the time winds down in the third. Henshaw rejected by Stevens. Keeps it in play, and UConn, Dangerfield at the buzzer. Attempt of the year.
She hasn't had a whole lot of success with it.
18%. On the other hand, there's a player like Kitty Alaksa.
Hit the bunny.
Kian Erse takes it away from Jesperson. As Ray Stevens to the bench, and Laksa hits a three. Laksa got it off quickly. She's hitting up. Kitty Alaksa.
Half scores. Laksa can go off.
Nafisa Collier answers with a three-pointer. First points of the second half for Collier. Eight for the game. Got the screen. Got up the shot. Count it and the foul. Kitty Alaksa, a chance for a four-point play. Henshaw now with 4 points, five rebounds. Collier with the feed and two more for Williams. Molly Bent, Kyla Irwin set to check into the game. Nafisa Collier scores. The American champions for 2018. For the fifth time, it's UConn.